Hello and welcome to the new episode of Things to Do. This is Meet Kothari Rathore and here we are at Fratelli Vineyards. Let's go.
350 kilometers from Mumbai and 180 kilometers from Pune, Fratelli Vineyards are situated in Motewadi, a small village in Solapur district.
I am very excited. Hence, I'll visit the vineyard instead of just settling down in my room.
The real magic begins when you go out for the vineyard tour in a specialized jeep. Traveling in an open jeep has always been fun and thrilling, but this time it was a luxurious experience. Beautiful weather, fresh grapes, and well-aged wine. What else do you need to make your day more awesome? With vineyards spread across 240 acres of land, Fratelli produces several wines based on the soil and weather. And now, let's have a closer look at these beautiful grapes, which will end up in a bottle being a heavenly experience.
So the grapes are here, they'll get unloaded in the crusher machine, and through the must pipe, a pipe goes directly to the pressing unit, and the juice will go directly in the tankers for fermentation. So this is the place where the wine is kept for aging. As you can see, the bottles, the empty bottles are being filled from here. They are being cleaned, then the capping, and then they are being sent for printing and packaging. This is the canning area. The empty cans are being filled from there. They're being cleaned. Then the wine is being poured, and finally it comes here through this channel and here for the final packaging and printing.
As I said earlier, the food here is extremely homely and I am legit not feeling away from home.
And now, I'll show you the room in which they have hosted me. So this is the yellow room. As we know that the rooms are named here on the basis of colors, you can see the curtains, the wall, it's all based on yellow. Wow. Look at the size of the room. Look at these paintings. This is the Fratelli Vineyard. Trust me, there's no better feeling than having sizzling food in this cold weather, and that too from a live barbecue. Let's go. So finally, after this amazing meal, it's time to get some good sleep as I'm waiting to witness the most beautiful sunrise tomorrow morning. And I'll see you tomorrow.
So this is what I was talking about. It's totally priceless to see a sunrise. This is surely a very good morning for me.
The breakfast here is simple and homely. Let me tell you, the more you stay here, the more you fall in love with this place.
And now it's time to go for another vineyard tour as I have a special place in my mind to witness the sunset. Let's go.
Look at this, guys. So serene and beautiful. By the way, the trip has come to an end and I'll be heading back to my city. But if you like this video, do share it, like it, and subscribe to Things to Do. Till then, this is your host, Meet Kothari Rathore, signing off.